Okay, it's around 8:45 a.m. June 11th, 2017. And that's the one that was upside down on that feeder on the side of the house in the shadow over there, shade. My wife's been feeding it all morning by hand in her hand, as you see in a previous video or videos. And I brought the hook out front here to put it in the sun while it was on the perch feeding. And she gently put it onto the hook. So now, hopefully it's nourishing itself back to health, I'm hoping. But it flew off from my wife here on the porch twice, she said. One time it looked like it was going across the road, and I don't know if it came back or what, but when I come out here, it was in the grass down over in that area, and she said it flew twice, and it went into the grass. So it's still kind of weak. I surmised that it might have been a bee sting, that he was hanging on to that perch upside down on that feeder when I looked out at about 5:20 this morning. I see him getting his wings. There he is, getting his wing. Getting his wings under him. So, as far as I'm concerned, I would leave that one there, and maybe it would come back to that particular feeder all the time. I mean, that's just how I think. I was just saying, I said, I thought maybe after, because it was flat with his wings, like getting stretched out and everything. Mm-hmm. But I said, after it gets well and all that, I said, I would just leave that feeder here. Maybe it'd come back thinking, you know, from memory, come back to it, because, go ahead. Because, you know, they know where their feeders are from year to year. They come back from so many hundreds of miles, thousands of miles. So leave that one there, and if it ever, you know, come back out front, it'd come up to that feeder. Well, so, oh, there's another feeder. There's another bird going on to the feeder. Petey, stop. Stop, Petey. Stop, Petey. You can't come out right now. He might have to poop, but I'm going to take him out back.
He pooped earlier.
Did he?
Yeah.
I'm a little bit. Such talk on a video, poop.
Poopy. Poopy-poop.
Well, that Hummer was peeing on my wife, so there's your what do you call that stuff, scat. Dog pooping and bird peeing, so. Although scat is just pooping.
Has it ate anymore?
Yeah, well, yeah, it has, and then now it is again. It's good. But I'm saying it was like flapping, and then it put its head back in there. Like, I said, yeah, there you go. See, I'm feeling like ants or something all over, but the hairs on my arms.
I was itching all over.
Yeah, the hairs on my arms keep popping up and stuff, and it feels like, and I look in here, I don't see nothing. We got that toxic insect repellent. The hell? Oh, Mystic's on the other side of the window. I kept hearing something tapping. She's like, hey, let me out. That was funny. I'm thinking I'm going to see Petey sitting there like with his paw up against the window, the glass.
Come on, little guy. You can do it.
Yeah, it'll take a while. I mean, it's been since 5:30 this morning, let's say. It's now 8:40 or so, 3 hours.
I mean, he took off straight over. And I told you, came in and told you, and then I came back out. He was up in the yard again. I was like, what the fuck?
Yeah, whoa, not quite yet, yeah. Okay, this is going to be a 4-minute video. It's 3 minutes and 50 seconds right now, so 10 more seconds, I'm going to stop it. But that's our miracle bird, again, second one.
Oh, mama,